Best folk is Kyle Chamberlain.
Can you deny it?
Man, oh, yeah.